for the end zone, and it's knocked away. First and 10 for South Dakota at their own 47. From the offset eye, here's the pitch to Sims. Sims at the 50, 45-40, 35-30, 25-20, 15-10, touchdown! Touchdown, South Dakota! And it's a fake, and it's a catch, and a run for a first down up the right sideline in Illinois State territory. From the shotgun. Here's the handoff to Marcus Sims. No, he will keep it. He's at the 40. Great set up again. 5-30, 25-20. To kick off, he is going toward Marcus Sims. He will take it a yard deep in the end zone. He's to the 10. Trying to get outside, and he's got a block. He's at the 20. Motion to the left, play action fake, and he's looking long. He's got Terry wide open at the 5. Touchdown! Touchdown! The Coyotes 12 for the first, and Brown from the shotgun to throw. Plenty of time over the middle. Intercepted by Taverna. He's at the 25, the 30. He's to the 40, 45. Now he'll move in motion. Here's the handoff to Dunn, and the Coyotes were waiting.
And now Zwiefelhofer with a boomer.
They lead the Coyotes 24-17, 9:47 to go. Handoff Dunn. Dunn hits the hole and carries back.
Oh,
the fumble, and the Coyotes have it. The Coyotes have it. First and 10 for South Dakota at the Illinois State 41. Trip set to the right for Vandermont. Play action fake, little fake pass. Here is Sims at the 40. He's to the 35. First down at the 30, 20, 50, 10, 5. Touchdown! Touchdown, South Dakota. And the Coyotes are 1 point away from tying it up with 9:29 to go. And here's the handoff to Marcus Big Hole. He's at the 40. He's at the 45, 50. Up the right sideline, and he's tackled from behind. Here's Vandermont to throw. And now stepping up to the pocket, plenty of room to run. He's at the 40, to the 45, and to the 50. Vandermont from the shotgun. Three wide receivers to the left. Vandermont to throw, stepping up in the pocket. Gets out of trouble, rolls to the right, throws on the run toward the end zone. There's Powell at the 15. Here is Vandermont. Timing pattern wide open in the end zone. Williams, touchdown! Touchdown, South Dakota! With 20 seconds left to go. So the Coyotes get a 13-yard touchdown pass from Josh Vandermont to Anthony Williams.